Titties. You'll see the Cardinals is blank. The guy asked to cancel, and Papa Remo decided to buy the Cardinals, so he has the St. Louis Cardinals. Anything else? The Cardinals is Papa Remo. Everything else is the same.
What's up, Brian?
Good luck here and titties. What's up, Brad? How goes the tanning business?
Tanning business is booming all.
Yeah? Even in the winter? Or fall? That's where you get your base layer down?
Yeah. The sun's further away, not as good a tan.
That's true.
Get that base layer in the winter and then bronze up in the summer.
Damn, you know a lot about tanning.
Yeah, man. Ben's a freaking
You should hang out with Brad.
Reverse farmer's tan. Everything that you don't see is so tan.
Good luck, guys. Let's hope we hit some doozies.
That's a good word. I like.
Do you like it?
I love it.
Lots of thickies. More titties tomorrow. Triple Threads is all over this weekend. It's a good name for it. Also, we have playbook ending tomorrow. It's going to be breaking first on Friday. So if you want to lock in a team for Friday, we have some auctions for the brand new playbook, which looks pretty amazing. Now let's see if they deliver it. Andrew had to up our order on it because we liked how it looked. Oh, wait, I gotta check the boxes. Empty.
Brad says I just tanned my liver and my brain.
Those are good places to tan. Alright, good luck, guys. This is the warm-up box. Let's see how the warm-up box works out for us today. Oh, we got a redemption and a thickie in the first pack I opened. I think I'm going to do good tonight. I don't know why, but I'm feeling that I'm going to do well in titties.
It's feeling the boom.
8 of 25 for Papa Remo.
Right
Mark
away.
McGuire.
Right away.
25 out of 25 sell well. 204 of 250, Freddie Freeman for the Atlanta Braves. That's Gamma. Gamma picking up that one. Then we got Tulo.
This one with redemption.
Redemption and a thickie in the back there.
Jersey?
Yeah. Warren Spahn. Should I pull the jersey?
Yeah.
Diamond.
Goldschmidt.
Ooh. 1, 2, 3. Color patchy patch. 8 of 9. Paul Goldschmidt for the Sarge. There you go, Sarge. I know he's been looking for a big boom, but there's a little. Nice patch for Mr. Goldschmidt. And then we got this.
Triple auto, I'm going to guess.
I'm going to guess a rookie and phenom.
Auto.
Really? I'm going to guess it. Triple threads auto. Nope, you got it right. This is a triple auto. This is one of the case hits right here. Of course, there can always be multiple. But this is the one. We got the one at least that we're guaranteed. And it's gonna go. Let's see if it's the Cubs. David Ortiz, Dustin Pedroia, and Rusty Castillo for the Red Sox. That's Theo Kitty. Theo. Triple auto, jersey, case hit. For Theo. Thickie. I got two thickies in my first box. This is the warm-up box. It's a jersey one again.
The first box is always good. I mean, I've never seen it be bad.
47 of 125, Satchel Paige. That goes to the Orioles, which is Edved. Bo Jackson, 352 of 354 for the Kansas City Royals and Theo Kitty. Wade Boggs. Edwin Encarnacion, David Peralta in our auto is going to be... Oh, this is the wrong way. It goes this way. It is a Royal. It's a jersey. What?
That was nice.
So do I have two jerseys?
I don't freaking know, dude.
35 of 36. They forget the sticker? It looks like it should be a... I don't know. Anyways, that goes to Theo, but Pedro-esque. I think this is a relic, but no, this is an auto. Oh, they just reversed it. Rick Porcello, 2 of 10. They just reversed it, so we still got the auto. 1, 2, 3 color patch. That's got to be part of the actual Red Sox name, I would assume, right?
I don't know.
2 of 10, Rick Porcello, Red Sox is Theo Kitty.
That was definitely a Red Sox pack.
So, what happened is they just reversed it. So, we still got the auto. We're good.
That's the S in the line next to it.
Yeah, I thought so. Alright, we're going to start off with Steve. We got our warm-up box, 2 stickies and a case hit. Now we're on to box 2, and it's on Steve. So let's see what Steve has in store. Steve? Ichiro hiding in there. Not this time. I think we have another redemption, or is it just a card that's lifted? I'm not sure. Let me take a closer look. Yeah, that's just a card that's lifted, I believe. I think it's the auto. Which sucks. Will Myers, 124 of 250 for the Padres. Theo Kitty. Red Sox, Roger Clemens, 285 of 354 for Theo Kitty. Lou Gehrig, Jason Hayward, and Addison Russell. And as you can, well, I guess you can't see right now. She doesn't want to show it.
It's fine.
It's Abreu. Jose Abreu. That is Theo Kitty, 41 of 50. And there is a tiny, tiny, tiny separation right here. Barely, but just letting it be known. And then, Jose Fernandez.
Young babe.
11 of 27, young babe.
He is such a babe.
Marlins, owned by Ziang, 1973. All right, let's see what else Steve has for us. You got us a Abreu, not bad, not bad. No thickies, Steve, what are you doing? What you doing, Steven? Edwin, 50 of 50 for the Blue Jays. Blue Jays is Theo Kitty. Yankees, 218 of 354, Rivera for Dakota. Matt Kemp, LaCroix, and Ricky Henderson. And then, Christian Yelich.
Marlins.
13 of 18, 17 game hit streak. Christian Yelich, that goes to the Marlins and Ziang. And then Buster Posey, 6 of 36 for the Giants. That is Theo Kitty. Buster Posey jersey. All right, Steve, can you beat him? Should be able to. The warm-up box beat him. Come on, Sven!
Come on, folks.
What? I got two thickies and a case hit.
Let's start those hands on fire.
Empty box. Thickie. I think it's in the auto spot. Woo! Hands on fire! Hands on fire! I don't know what this is. No, I think they reversed it again. I think this is the jersey, and I think this is the auto.
Why don't you just find out?
I think that's what they did again. The Brew Crew, 91 of 99, LaCroix. Brew Crew is Theo. And for the Braves, Gamma, Warren Spahn, 337 at 354. And then we have Joey Gallo, Ted Williams, and Dave Winfield. Yeah, this is three guys, so that's got to be... We'll do the auto first, and it's a Yankee!
Hey, Dakota, got it! Hit!
65 of 75, D.D. Gregorius for the Yankees and Dakota. And what do we have? Cardinals!
Red! Ooh!
Red Birds, 8 of... No. 6 of 9.
There you go, Pops.
For Papa Remo. Red Birds. There you go, Sven. And what do we have? We got another separated one.
Hey, what is wrong with you?
It's not me. It's whoever makes these damn cards. See it? It's got like a little thing hanging off it. It's a hit, too. It's for Pop, I think.
You gave it away.
I did?
Yes, I
stopped. Oh, okay. 108 of 250.
Gotta keep them separated.
Big Poppy, that's Red Sox, that's Theo. Babe Ruth is 262 of 354 for Dakota. Gordon, Gonzalez, Longo. And yeah, see, they keep doing this. I've never seen a case like this. 2 of 27 for the Pirates. That's Theo Kitty, Pedro Alvarez. And Cotton Huang. It's like the bat relic is too thick for the card.
Let
me see it. 20 of 35. Papa Remo.
Pops doing work.
You take a look at that.
Yeah. Man, I fixed it.
You just told me to pinch it.
It's fixed. Old Pops doing work.
See, 2015, 8 men out, but it kept the dark.
I know. Only the Cardinals hit a lot.
Usually it's all Matt Carpenter, though.
Yeah, he's a lot of Carpenter, but that Redbird, I bet, is a big Carpenter.
Oh, I'm sure it is. No Ichiro. Come on, Ichiro Redemption. Where are you? No Ichiro. Steve, you are not good at giving us thickies. I have to fire you. 92 of 250, Felix Hernandez for the Mariners. That's the O'Kitty. Cole Hamels, 176 of 354 for the Phillies. That is Brad. Carlos Gomez, Correa, and Mike Trout. And Rick Porcello again. 75 of 99 for Theo Kitty. And then a relic of Jose Fernandez.
The Marlins?
One to go. 6 of 36, that's Xiang. That's all. I think Steve got those same guys last time. He likes Rick Porcello and Jose Fernandez. 182 of 250, Cal Ripken. That's Edved. 76 of 354, Johnny Bench.
Yeah, nice Phillies for Brad.
Johnny Bench is going out to Brian Crawford. I put Brain Crawford. Johnny Bench,
yeah.
Bo Jackson, and Whitey Ford. On card, 26 of 99. Addison Russell. That's a nice one.
Pudge.
26.99 going out to Pudge.
Pudge is in the room. There you go, Pudge.
On card, Addison Russell. And then, looks like it might be another Cubby. Yep.
Cubs again.
Mike Olt. I don't think I've ever seen him.
Oh, I haven't either.
14 of 36 for Pudge. Taking that whole pack. All right, Sven. What you got?
Sven is always playing the booms.
He's better.
Sven, bring the booms.
He's better getting dickies. I'll tell you that much.
Traded to stop. Yeah.
Who? Michael?
Pudge says that's the wrong third baseman for the Cubs. Have you pulled any Bo Jackson out of
in this? I don't think so. I pulled one out of High Tech.
Yeah, I don't think we've... I don't even know... Does he have all of this?
Never looked at that.
No, we have not pulled any Bo Jackson out of this. If he has any.
63 of 250, Carlos Gonzalez. That goes to Cruiser Debt. And then the Big Hurt, 248 of 354 for Theo Kitty. Then we got Abreu, Polanco, and Goldschmidt. It is Kyle Seager, 93 of 99 for the Mariners. That's the Theo Kitty. And that's Clay Buttholes. 16 of 18, Young Butt. Going to Theo Kitty Cat.
Whoa, Red Sox cases.
Sven, you did not give me any thickies to work with, buddy.
Sven, you're going to spank it out of this.
174 of 250, Hank Aaron for the Braves, Gamma.
Look at a nice
Philly. 189 and 354 for the
Rays.
Phillies are hard.
I know.
What the fuck?
I don't know what you got to
head to the shed.
Miguel Franco.
Lindor, Mesoraco, and Nolan nice. Ryan.
That's not Adams.
I knew. 32 of 50 on card auto for the Cardinals. Matt Adams. That's Paparimo. And then... Oh, there's a Yankee.
Yankees.
Are you keeping those?
No.
31 of 36, Brian McCann for the Yankees and Dakota. Warm-up box has been the best box so far. You guys are sucking. I had a good feeling after that warm-up box.
Toby doesn't ring the boobs.
I'm going to put my boobs on you instead. I'm going to get one of those loose.
You need my magic hands.
I'm going to get one of those loose Ichiro.
You need my magic hands.
You need my magic penis.
Say that,
I don't care. That's what you're going to get.
You need my magic hands.
Come on, Steven. Thicky! Steve got a thicky. It's going to be an all-star patchy.
An Apache all-star.
63 of 125. Freddie Freeman for the Braves. That is Gamma. 261 of 354 for the Braves. Gamma. Bryce Harper. Chris Archer. Johnny Cueto, and we got, Dexter Fowler, 58 and 99, Jersey Auto. Cubs is Pudge.
Come on, somebody nice.
It's got ahead.
Orioles,
Adam, one
Edved.
Of one.
Edved. That's Edved.
Edved, one of one. All-star Adam Jones, patch. All-star patch.
Boom! Woo!
There goes Edved.
Edved, bring in the booms!
One touch. Another thickie!
Really?
Hell yeah. This one's this is out of three. It's in the auto spot. These hands.
Magic hands. See, that's all I had to do is say magic hands.
40 of 99, Mariano Rivera, for Dakota, Will Myers.
This is my biggest hit ever.
197-354, Will Myers. Really?
Yeah. You just brought it.
There we go.
You brought the heat.
Jackie Robinson, Cole Hamels. We'll pull a jersey first. Yasiel Puig, 10 of 18. Dodgers is Theo Kitty. And then we got blue out of three. It's a Cub. Ryan Sandberg.
Wow.
Holy sh!
Boom!
One of three. Ryan Sandberg for Pudge.
I gotta get another one. Boom!
There you go, Pudge.
That's the right second baseman.
Oh.
Whose side was that, Steve?
That was Steve.
Steve.
So you got the one of one, Adam Jones. That'd have been a nice box to buy. One of one, Adam Jones is one touched. And one of three, Ryan Sandberg is one touched. We still got three boxes to go. How many one touches? That should be the competition. How many one touches we can get. You know? I've got two. What's the most you think you've ever got?
Ooh, probably three or four.
Really?
You might still have another one of them.
Oh, like a white whale?
Either a white whale or a wood.
Well, we did get a one of one and a triple auto. But the one of one was a... Relic.
That's what I'm
could be an auto one.
We might have a one of one auto.
I could have an Ichiro.
He's hiding.
I want to see one of these so I believe Dakota, because I don't believe him. Because that would be depressing if I see one and then I think, like, wow, we've probably thrown like one or two of those away. Sven!
Come on, Sven!
If he competes, I don't see any thickies.
Come on, Sven.
So, no thickie. Fifty-nine of 99 Phillies. That's Brad. Cole Hamels. Was it 80 of 250 Polanco? Carlos Gonzalez. Mariano Rivera. And Steve Carlton. And. No, this is a relic. Jeter!
You got the Jeter one!
But it's not the low numbered one.
Oh.
This one's out of 27, but it's not the. You got the.
That's nice! There you go, Dakota. I know it's not the nice, sick one I got, but it's still a nice card.
McCann, Jeter, and Sabathia out of 27 Yankees Pride.
There you go. It's okay, it's a nice one. That's a good one. Good one to get. In the auto. Again.
This guy comes out way too much. They fill him in here. 21 of 50. Christian Yelich for Ziang.
Ziang, you picked that Marlins.
The Marlins do well a lot. Which is not a one I would ever assume. I got two thickies.
Two thickies in the same pack.
Or it's a book. No, two thickies in the same pack. One is really thick.
Come on. Boom it.
Out of three and then a gold, so out of nine.
Out of three and out of nine. Come on.
I believe, unless that one is out of ten, the weird.
Oh, it could be that weird one.
73-125 to Lewitsky for the Rockies.
We're
picking up heat. Stan the man, 261-354, Stan Musial. And then Chase Utley,
Manny
Machado, Barry Larkin.
It's gonna be a nice card, I feel it. Is this a,
I think this might be the relic.
A relic?
Well, in Sven's side, it's always been the relic in front. It's a Ranger.
That's Ooh. Nick Martinez.
Who's he?
I don't know.
Two of three. Nick Martinez. Three color patch for the Rangers. I'm not familiar with Nick Martinez, but Matt McNee getting Nick Martinez.
This is the auto.
Out of nine. It's your boy! It is Charlie Blackman. It's got logo in it.
I think Cruiser Debt has them.
Two of nine.
He's an ex-hurler.
Charlie Blackman. Yep, that goes to Cruiser Debt. Ex-hurler. All right.
All right. Bring some, you got
Steve, come on, buddy.
What? I want to see one more one touch, at least. Come on, breathe.
It's not, it's been a good case.
I know, it's been
a lot of thickies. And then, of course, the case it was the triple off so far. Always hope for a white whale.
I think thicky.
I think this one's gonna be thicker. It might be both thicky, but can't tell. I can never say for sure in this. I'm always like, think I know.
You always think you
But then I'll, like, there's a thicky in here.
I told you there was. I could tell this by
But I think there's a thicky in here.
Just by the thickness of the pack.
No, there's no thicky in here. See? Wow. I can't tell.
Maybe that one has three yet.
Good. Let's open this one first. Yep, three hits.
Yeah, see, that's I could tell it was thick. Cause the ones that are thick, the pack is actually, like, really, really tight.
225 of 250, that is for Theo Kitty Cano. Wade Box, 237 of 354 for the Rays, that is Head to the Shed. Reggie Jackson, Joe Mauer, and Jose Fernandez. And a Yankee, I believe. Another Didi Gregorius. Extra inning.
Game winning RBI.
Extra inning game winning
One of 18.
One of 18, Didi Gregorius. Next hit.
Tigers.
Cabrera. 20 of 36. That is Yang.
I don't think it's bad to have him in one touches for long term that I know of. I mean,
Mike Folti Newix, 87-99 auto. That's Gamma getting a Folti Newix. All right, we got a thickie in here.
Is it in the relic or auto?
It's in the relic, but I can't tell.
Let's just find out.
Let's just find out. 23 of 50. Jose Bautista for the Blue Jays. 293 of 354. Satchel Paige.
Oh, I gotcha.
Kluber. Kimbrel.
I've never heard of anything like that, but I mean, I don't know.
Otto's sticking?
In the one touches.
Uh-oh.
Yankees!
Sabathia!
Dakota!
26 of 99.
Dakota getting some hits tonight.
I know, thank goodness.
Woo!
Red Sox, I believe.
Dustin Pedroia.
Scourge of the NL.
Scourge
of the NL. That's what it is. One of nine. Three color patchy patch for the Red Sox. That's Theo Kitty Cat. All right, Sven.
Yeah.
Sven, you've not been getting a lot of fennies. It's been mostly Steve.
I'll
So let's end it with a boom. Good luck on this last box. Again, more triple threads over the next several days. There'll be triple threads and mixers, baseball mixers we got going off. Andrew should probably get those up by tomorrow, I would assume. Empty box. Well, we did have a triple auto of the Red Sox, was the case hit. And then we got a Sandberg auto out of 3. Auto patchy. And an Adam Jones all-star patch is 1 of 1. But we've had a lot of thickies, so those are always funner. Empty. Alright, let's see if we have any thickies, Sven. Let's see if you're kicking us off with any thickies in this last box. No thickie in that one. And no thickie. Sven! I threatened to fire Steve, and then he started producing, and then Sven's like, yeah, I'm just gonna slack off now. Sven. 91 of 125, Cabrera for the Tigers. 254 of 354 for the Yankees, Whitey Ford. Ozzy. There's a Bryant. Michael Brantley, on-card auto. 36 of 75. Javier Baez, go over there by the chair.
You ruined it.
On-card auto. I don't care.
I'm watching here.
I can't see it.
I'm watching here.
Yeah, I can't see it. That goes to Pudge. Pudge getting another one. The Cubs have actually got a lot of hits in this one.
They got Russell, Baez.
And a Max Scherzer, 7 of 27 for the Nationals. That's SUS.
Oh,
man,
they got that freaking Ryan Sanders. All they really need are that thing.
All right, last pack. Again, more triple threads all week long, guys.
I will be breaking triple threads tomorrow night for you guys.
81 of 99. Abreu, he has got a little ding there at the bottom left, but... Correa, 221 of 250 for the Astros. Puig, Will Myers, Rod Carew. What do we got going here? See, it's weird. It's like this is this way, and this is a relic. Andrew McCutchen, 9 of 18. Fast track. That goes to Theo Kitty. And we're going to end with a Paul Goldschmidt auto. 55 of 75 for the Sarge. There you go, Sarge. Picking up a hit there at the end. Goldschmidt. There was no randoms, right? Clean break. Oh, titty.